Welcome to the Be Pumped podcast, where we will help you become focused on your goals with faith, covenants, and progress. And now your host, Malin Lewis. Get ready to be pumped up.
Yo, what up, guys? Malin Lewis here for the Teaching Tuesday episode of the Be Ye Pumped podcast for this week. I'm super pumped to be able to bring this to you and bring this and enlighten you guys about everything that is going on. And so today I have a special episode. Hopefully you guys will get a better idea of what this is. And also, you know, just get a little more information, and hopefully this will help you in your life. You know, I'm trying to be, you know, doing these theme podcasts as we go throughout the day, and hopefully it will add value to your life. So this is episode 28. Again, if you haven't reviewed the podcast, I always love to remind you to do that. It helps me, helps the ratings, it helps the podcast get viewed out there into the world. It also allows iTunes, Spotify, and SoundCloud to be able to push my podcast just a little bit more. And so for me being able to put these out, it allows me to do it and continue to do it even more day after day. And so today I want to talk a little bit about different ways to earn money online. I want you guys to be comfortable with online transactions, being able to start a business with little or no money. It's something that I've always been fascinated by, and there's a lot of different ways you can do that, especially because of the internet. And you know, we're coming into the year 2020. We're leaving 2019 and coming into 2020. Can you guys believe that? So here's a couple ideas that I think will help you add value in your life if you're wanting to make like a side hustle or be able to make a little bit more money. I think this will definitely add some value to you. So the number one way, well, let's go back real quick. I've got five different ideas that I think will add value to you. And these are things that I have seen work with either myself or the self of talking with other business owners and them being able to make more transactions. So if you're looking for ideas, this is the right episode to be able to move forward with. So number one is, this is it. This is number one. Okay, I've got my notes here. Here we go. Facebook ad agency. And I'm going to add that one other way. Or a digital marketing agency. Okay. In my opinion, I really think this is one of the best ways you could start with no money. Okay. You've got small businesses out there that have little to no idea on how to run ads on social media. Okay. And you can have fun on social media as well as being able to make money in the process as well. I mean, I've seen customers go from, you know, having 8 clients in a month and they were able to make almost $8,000, you know, about $1,000 a month from each one of those clients, being able to make over 6 figures, you know, in this agency. I've currently started my own agency, digital heavy duty agency. And so that's something that I'm focused on and to be able to do that as well. And so Facebook agency, definitely, definitely a way to be able to do it. Number two is being an Airbnb host. Okay, that's the number two way that I feel like you guys can add value in your life and being able to make money online. So if you got a spare room or even extra space, or you've got an extra home or something like that, maybe you're already renting it out. If you haven't rented it out, or if you're still renting it out but having trouble finding renters, Airbnb is definitely the best way to do it. So rent it out. You become almost like bringing out your own hotel chain. Sorry, I'm getting lit up with text. I've got to turn my notifications on to off next time. But yeah, go to Airbnb, check that out. You can go onto YouTube. You can see people's experiences doing Airbnb. I personally have had great experience doing Airbnb and seeing Airbnb. I have a sister doing it. I have other coworkers that I see, clients doing it, and seeing them benefit from it as well is huge. So check that out, you know, be an Airbnb host. So freelancer is the third idea. Okay. Is to become a freelancer. So if you've got any type of skills, you know, whether you're into programming, maybe you're a graphics designer, maybe you're a plumber, maybe you're an electrician, maybe you know how to start up businesses, maybe you're a consultant, maybe you're a therapist, maybe you're a fitness instructor. And so you really want to be able to allow yourself to be publicized, I guess I should say, being publicized out there on the internet and being able to make yourself known. So there's a couple sites that I would recommend to be able to be hired. And the internet allows you to work with and wherever you want, right? So the number one website to be a freelancer would be Fiverr. It's very, very popular. It's saturated, and it's usually low cost. I mean, you're going to have to jump in at a low cost, and then eventually when people start to see the value, they will be able to jump on board, and you can raise your prices from there. Upwork is a great way as well. So if you go to Upwork.com, that is a great place to be able to use your skills and to be able to be contracted out as a freelancer. I know hundreds of people right now. I'm in several groups, Facebook groups, that's what they do as a living. They're making six figures plus, you know, being able to do that. And so check that out. If you've got any type of skills, go ahead and do that. The number four idea that I would recommend is a content creator. You see all these people out there on YouTube. You see people creating blogs, websites. You see them on social media. It's powerful to see them what they're doing. And I really, really feel like that's kind of the new way of being able to do that, you know. So check that out. Find out if that's what you want to do. If you feel like you're good at making content, whether it's through being a videographer, you know, a photographer, whatever it is, that may be your niche, your way into getting into that field. So check that out. Most people want to hire out content creators, if that makes sense. And the fifth and final idea, and I think this is probably one of the easiest, and I think a lot of us do this already because that is just, you know, something that we naturally do, and that is reselling. So flipping things, right? You want to be able to just, you want to make some money quickly, you know, flip something, right? And what I mean by flip it, not like Brian Regan says, flip it, like flip the switch. But if you ever heard his speech there, but what you'll want to do is look online, look on eBay, Craigslist. What are some of the other ones? OfferUp. There's some really, really cool websites out there that you can see, you know, and watch product. You can see if it's going to be worth it for you or not. And so I think that's really one of the original businesses that you can do online. You can start it from ground up, go into garage sales, go into thrift shops, you know, and be able to sell this stuff online. I see people buying stuff on Amazon and putting it on eBay and making a buck or two. And if you do that over and over and over, you start to add up the dollars that you're being able to flip these items with, and you didn't even have to touch the product. It's pretty phenomenal. Or you even see people going into dollar stores and picking up these pillow emojis for a buck, and then they turn them around and sell them on Amazon for $10. So you see the margins are huge. You just got to know how to be able to do it and get yourself out there. So put yourself out there, build your businesses. Here, those are five different ways that you can start 2020. You can start them now. You can start them immediately. I had a sister that flipped product, okay? So flipped couches, furniture, and stuff like that, that she used to be able to pay for her and her husband to go back to Italy for their trip for Italy. They did it probably within a month or two, being able to save stuff, but they were able to supplement and use this kind of as a side hustle. So it's doable. It is totally doable. So there's my five ways. Number one, again, is Facebook ad agency or any type of digital aid, you know, digital agency that you have out there. Number two, Airbnb host. So become an Airbnb host, right? Become a freelancer is the number three. Number four is to become a content creator. Or number five, flip that product. Go ahead and figure that out. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little quick episode. And hopefully you learned something on Teaching Tuesday. These are my five ideas that I was able to teach you guys. If you learned something or if you did one of these, I would love to know about it. Look me up on Instagram, DM me, send me an email, send me a text, whatever it is, at Malin Lewis. I would love to hear from you. You guys, I hope you guys will have a wonderful day. Remember that it's faith. Taking action, right, leads to the covenants and promises. Then those promises and covenants lead to blessings. Then the blessings is where we start to see the progress on a daily, even a weekly, even a monthly basis. You guys are awesome. Be ye pumped.